Late word of a possible security breach affecting bank accounts for the city of Virginia Beach. Two city employees who do not work for the treasurer's office, by the way, had online access to the city's accounts. One of the accounts has $50 million in it. City tells us no taxpayer money appears to have been taken, and the access has been restricted.